后港的前辈们。 阿嬷, 阿公, 阿姐阿姨们, 兄弟, 姐妹们, 毕庆, 诚心为民, 始终如一。 谢谢。
Wrapping up his by-election campaign, PAP candidate Desmond Choo got emotional as he concluded his rally speech in Mandarin at the Hougang Stadium on Thursday. There to lend Mr. Choo their support were PAP leaders and supporters, including Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong, his wife Ho Ching, and his eldest son Lee Yi Peng.
PM, you're here with your family to support Desmond. Any words of encouragement for him?
I think he has worked very hard. He has done his best. I hope Hougang residents give him their full support.
And any last message to the voters of Hougang, other than what you wrote in your email today?
Well, it has been a tough fight. I think both sides have tried very hard. Tomorrow is a cooling off day. Think it over carefully, read the newspaper reports, read what the candidates have said, and make a wise choice on Saturday for the voters of Hougang, for yourselves, for your families, for your future.
Other PAP leaders present included Deputy Prime Minister Teo Chee Hien, Minister in the Prime Minister's Office Lim Swee Say, and Acting Minister for Community Development, Youth and Sports Chan Chun Sing. Education Minister Heng Swee Keat and National Development Minister Khaw Boon Wan spoke at the rally, urging voters to give Desmond Choo a chance after supporting Workers' Party Chief Lau Thia Kiang for over 20 years. The last of eight speakers, Mr. Choo said what Hougang voters need is not just resources, but an MP who cares.
去年, 后港拒绝了我一次。 今年, 也很有可能再次拒绝我。一个区要变得焕然一新，需要的不只是资源的投入，不只是要妥善的管理，需要的是一个真正关心你的人，一个真正尊重你的人，是一个拿切实行动来支持你的人。
To mark the end of his 9-day campaign, PAP candidate Desmond Choo expressed his thanks to the crowd and supporters.
I just want to thank the amazing crowd today. I think that the team has worked well. We've tried our best. I think we put our hearts on the table. I think we've tried to touch as many hearts as we can. It's still going to be a tough contest, but I think I'm proud. I'm really proud that I have this team that I'm working with. So I want to thank all the residents. They've been amazing today. The reception has been so warm. Thank you. Thank you so much.
It's hours before cooling off day. You know, what are you going to be doing tomorrow?
I don't know yet, but I'm going to be sending my deepest appreciation to my team. They just have been working so hard. I think a lot of them are going to get some rest. But I owe my dad a birthday dinner. So I'm going to do it tomorrow during cooling off day.
For more on the PAP rallies at the Hougang Stadium, watch our other clips.